Well, good afternoon to you. My name is Ian McGlynn. I'm a presenter with RTE Lyric FM, and I'm absolutely thrilled to welcome you all here to the National Concert Hall in Dublin for the 2019 Walton's Music for Schools competition, the Finalists Concert. Now, Beyoncé said that when she was in school, she wouldn't have become the performer, the singer, the woman that she is today if she hadn't had access to music in the classroom. And President Bill Clinton said the same thing. He said he wouldn't have become president if he hadn't had music in his school either. So who knows where our performers today are going to end up after this. So to our performers, we have 12 groups for you to enjoy today. They are from primary and post-primary schools all around Ireland who entered this year's competition. And they all created pieces based on the theme of music equals. It's the theme for this year's competition. And we have a fantastically diverse program of music for you to enjoy based on that. So, of course, we must welcome you all here to the competition. You've all come to support all our performers here today. We have family, I'm sure, friends, colleagues, all here to raise a cheer for all our wonderful performers, and you are most welcome. But we also have another audience that you can't see. They're at home, they're in schools, they're all watching us online via RTE Culture and RTE Lyric FM. So maybe, why don't everybody here give a big cheer for everyone at home. One, two. Wow. That is a very big cheer. Now, we have two very important people here today, and they are our adjudicators. They're two huge figures in Irish music, and we're absolutely thrilled to have them here as part of the competition. Will you please give a very big, warm welcome to Donal Lunny and Evelyn Grant?